There was one more coffee column still in Japan without Nikka. Hello, this is Yasu speaking. Today's distillery is Kawasaki. Coffee column still became well known as producing nice whiskey by Nikka. Although it is early developed elementary type, and only a few coffee column stills are operating in the world today. In fact, there was one more Japanese whiskey distillery making grain whiskey by coffee column still without Nikka.Let's see the mystery of another coffee column still distillery. Early days. Kawasaki Distillery was originally founded for alcohol distillation, not only for liquors, but also other applications, including military fuel, by Sanrak Shuzo in 1935 and expanded in 1937. The Aruspas type column still was installed in 1955 and customized to Super Aruspas type in the following year.They started whiskey business in 1947 by bottling other distilleries' bulk whiskey, and their whiskey business was growing up, along with the domestic market expansion. Therefore, they installed pot still for own malt whiskey distillation in 1958. But Kawasaki City was getting an environmental problem because of rapidly growing other chemical complex city. So it's not suitable for malt whiskey making, which favors good water for mussing and clean air for aging.So, they built Yamanashi Distillery in 1961, and malt whiskey production facility was transferred, although it was closed in 1969 due to Karuizawa Distillery. I'll talk about these two distilleries in different movies. So, malt whiskey making in Kawasaki Distillery was only 3 years, but Kawasaki Distillery would be closed up for whiskey again. Grain Whiskey Distillery.Sanrak Shuzo merged Ocean, including Karuizawa Distillery in 1962, and Japanese Whiskey Big 3 period started. All of them had own malt whiskey distillery, but none of them had a grain whiskey distillery, so that they were considering the next step was a grain whiskey distillery to improve blended whiskey quality. Top runner was a Nikka. Two coffee column stills from UK were installed in Nishinomiya factory in 1962.And Suntory chose Super Aruspas type column still due to productivity priority and founded Chita Distillery in 1972. But before Suntory, Sanrak Ocean imported coffee column still and installed in Kawasaki Distillery. They chose coffee column still made by Macmillan instead of Blair, which Nikka chose. Water quality is not so key point for grain whiskey made by column still, so that all big three grain whiskey distilleries were located in industrial area.Although cask aging was done in each different site. Grain whiskey distilled in Kawasaki Distillery was aged in mainly Yamanashi Aging Cellar, which was former Yamanashi Distillery. Kawasaki Distillery was producing high quality whiskey together with Karuizawa Distillery. Only Big 3s had both grain whiskey distillery and malt whiskey distillery. Only Big 3s had independent aging cellars. Only Big 3s were managing 1,000 makers bar.But only Kawasaki Distillery and Karuizawa Distillery couldn't be supported by big beer business during Ice Age. Ice Age. Domestic whiskey market has been shrinking to quarter size of the peak for quarter century since 1983. Whiskey distilleries of Suntory and Nikka could be supported by their big beer business, but it was impossible for small companies. Therefore,Almost all small whiskey distilleries were going to close. Sanrak Ocean was shifting back from whiskey to wine. But their wine business was not enough big to support two whiskey distilleries in the group. So that they chose Karuizawa Distillery, and Kawasaki Distillery stopped whiskey distillation in 1987, and coffee column still was moved to Yashiro Factory for shochu.All three grain whiskey distilleries of Big 3 had never released a single grain whiskey before 2000. Therefore, it was thought that all grain whiskey distilled at Kawasaki Distillery was consumed as a blended whiskey, and no way to know the taste of Kawasaki single grain whiskey anymore. In 2009, some old casks filled with a grain whiskey distilled at Kawasaki Distilleries were founded in Chateau Merchant Katsunuma Winery, Yamanashi Branch, which was a Sanrak Ocean Yamanashi Aging Cellar before. These were bottled at a Chichibu Distillery and released as a single grain whiskey Kawasaki Ichiro's Choice, because the name of Ichiro's malt is not suitable for single grain whiskey. 3 different vintage bottles were released, and all of those were around 30 years aged. Especially 1976 was 33 years aged, and it is the longest cask aged single grain Japanese whiskey even today. Kawasaki Distillery doesn't exist anymore, but how is the coffee column still after removed from there? It is held that coffee column still was moved to Yashiro Factory, which was producing shochu, Japanese traditional spirits. Yashiro Factory was originally founded as an alcohol distillery and started shochu distillation with a huge column still in 1946. In 2006, it was divided to Yashiro Plant, specialized to alcohol distillation by huge column still, and Shirano Igura, specialized to shochu distillation by pot still. Shirano Igura has a 3 different pressure type 6 pot stills. One of those is a copper one, which was originally used for brandy in Chateau Merchant Katsunuma Winery. But we cannot find any pieces of coffee column still there today. It's a big regret that coffee column still from Kawasaki Distillery doesn't exist anymore. There are less than 10 coffee column stills operating in the world today. If it remains, it can produce not only good grain whiskey, but also good malt whiskey, like Nikka Coffee Column Stills in Miyagi-kyo Distillery. When you visit, first of all, any pieces of Kawasaki Distillery doesn't remain, unfortunately. And there is Ajinomoto Global R&D Center for Cooking Essence. Kawasaki City is only 20 minutes from Tokyo Main Railway Station, and famous of industrial complex night view. Also, there is the outdoor museum of Japanese historical residence. Kawasaki City has a highway, Tokyo Aqua Line, crossing Tokyo Bay. It has a transport cafe area, Umihotaru on the sea. Yokohama City is next to Kawasaki City. Bay Area Minatomirai 21 is a famous modern leisure spot. And there is Mitsubishi Minatomirai Industry Museum. If you go to south, there is Yokosuka City, which is the biggest Navy city in Japan. Battleship Mikasa, which was the flagship of Japanese Navy in Japan-Russian War, is exhibited as a memorial ship and opened for visitors. Yokosuka is also famous of Japanese Navy curry. Originally, curry was introduced to Japan from UK in 19th century. It was drastically modified during it was becoming daily food among Japanese, including Japanese Imperial Navy. Ramen came to Japan as a Chinese noodle in 19th century, and modified during early half of 20th century to current taste and style. There are two big ramen museums in Yokohama. One is Cup Noodle Museum by Nissin, and the other is Shin Yokohama Ramen Museum. It has 6 ramen satellite restaurants, selected from the world. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what she or he loves to drink. I added the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.